Hello YouTube, I'm Elizabeth Bills, and welcome back to more Pokemon Ultra Moon. Last time, we were Kapapu's team. Sorry, Hapu! I guess I had something else stuck in my head. When do I never? But Lily, I swear, showed up for the battle, but yet she didn't. So this time, I have maybe an idea where she is. If I'm wrong, well, you're gonna find out in 3, 2, 1. If Taurus could go in faster. Aha! I'm correct! Yes, you can get the legendary Pokemon of other Ultra Moon or Ultra Sun after you took down Hapu. So for the love of God, be sure you suck on Pokeballs. And yes, I do have my Master Ball still. There is hard stuff to get in the game, like the legendaries from past game. So if you want to save your Master Ball for one of those, or you get a shiny, save it for that. Oh, wait. I have not much to lose, so if this recording goes self. I know the other one. Yeah, the other one take. I saw it. So let's go, Lunala! Hi, Lily.
Elizabeth. I've been made to thank you to save Navi that day.
Wasn't that like 2 days ago? For you guys, probably in-game a day.
Navi, you came here from very far away, did you not?
Lily? Haven't you learned anything about the storyline? Oh, it does give you a second chance to save. But I'm hung up. Raji has stamina and the quick claw. So, Raji, get your touchy up in front, please! Come here, Lunala! Shoot! Oh, well, we always went over Lunala. At least we don't have to deal with the fuse from the Necrozma. Wait a minute. I have quick balls for this! Let's go! I probably had it on the first quick ball! Raises defense and special defense. Double kick. Okay, stamina's gonna trigger. Does that? No. You're second ghost type, do you? Shoot! Okay, that does hardly anything. I don't dare to click Bodos. There's a secret deck, Moonblast! Bye, Raji! almost crunched us. I know I'm gonna regret this, but... Cosmic power. Okay, that's the move that raises his defense and special defense. Okay. Let's level all again. Oh. Where's my Eldritch? Wait a minute. It's still nighttime, so dust balls can't help. Unless you're fighting Zungaleo, then they can't help. Unless you're fighting Zungaleo at nighttime, then maybe they can. You're gonna be stubborn, aren't you? I don't say advisory. Chugga! Three! And one! Of these! Dex balls! I had to pick up the name. And one of these Pokemons, please, for the love of God! That's a high injury. This is the one I can move around, right? Yeah! And I should be everyone threw up on their computers or phone. I am so sorry, guys. This is a interesting Pokedex entry. I was expecting the one from Pokemon Moon, not a newer one. Oh, this is... You suck! Give Lunala a nickname! No! I would say it was Tesmondent, but nah. Nana, no. Nappy. Nappy boy 92 or Nappy? Wait, what? What? I didn't sign up for this, Lily. Lily! I did not sign up for this! All I agreed was to get a Pokemon to call home! Right! I forgot she gives you that. Well, while she's fainted and Rainbow's only at half health! It can only work when Lunala knows its signature attack, Moonblast. So yeah, that's the thing. If we keep hanging over this neat bridge. New bridge. They built. Doris, I have to get off of you. This is the chamber of Tapu Koko. Koko! And it's Ashu. Nothing will happen at the time being. But I'm warning you now. Tapu Koko is shiny locked. You can only get it from an event they did for Pokemon Moon and Sun. And yes, you can transfer your shiny Tapu Koko probably to Pokemon Ultra Moon and Ultra Sun. But we have Lunala now in our PC. So I say, let's get to the nearest Pokemon Center and check out Lunala. Alrighty! Lunala! Quick nature! Moonblast causes my power night shade? If I'm pronouncing that right. Moonblast. I don't know what quick nature is. I'm not sure if Lunala has a second ability or not. Well, I know what I'm looking up. And of all your stats, HP is mainly the best. And also, we never checked it out purple last time. Of course you would have speed boost. Every UB has beast boost. Every UB has that! You have wait, you're only level 40. Whoops! Char, Venom Wave, Nasty Pot, and Poison Jab. That's okay moves, I have to admit. So, that leaves us with one last thing to do. Next time on Pokemon Ultra Moon, we will be heading up Mount Latakia and making our last preparation for the League 4. See you guys then.